We must be doing something right.
Harder than we thought.
Thank you.
I don't know. Just keep smashing.
Things are up!
has got to go.
Man, this thing is big. It's bolted down.
Don't worry. I'll take care of it. I'll lift all the bolts and rip the propeller off the roof.
Ship to the surface to complement the flooding.
This day will still be mine.
The fall of civilization will be the rise of the Underminer! Reports confirm those supers are heading in your direction!
Alright, workers, let's get these bots finished! Watch for intruders! They'll be the ones trying to destroy my factory!
Time to put a wrench in the Underminer's plans.
This.
The switch!
You're gonna turn it off, aren't you?
Okay.
On a scale from 1 to 10, how dangerous do you think it is to be in here?
About three, four times.
Make that 6.5.
Now that's one cool machine.
Oh yeah, you don't see that every day.
Like they're putting the finishing coat on their insidious plot.
Intruders!
Contact! Contact!
Thank you.
this underminer.
Underminer is great.
Yeah, what? What is this? Where's the receptionist?
There's an elevator.
What do you say? Level 42? The custodian's office?
The boss's office.
My factory! It's falling apart! There will be many explosions. I was ordered to make 100 giant Gilganbots, then my function would have been complete, but my factory was unable to finish more than 97 by today's deadline. 96 of them are in the hangar, and the Underminer has one up top. That means we missed by 3. Unacceptable! I have set the factory to self-destruct to cover my failure.
Well, that's 96 robots. We won't have to destroy ourselves. Knock yourself out!
Negative, Topsider. I will need to destroy everything. It's a pity this hemisphere of the planet will need to go too.
We need to shut this place down before we all go boom!
I hear you.
Shutdown commencing. Master shutdown.
self-destruct switch.
Master shutdown self-destruct switch?
It's right here. It's my latest upgrade feature. The army was not finished. I failed the Underminer, but if the factory self-destructs, then the Underminer will not look at this back. But I am the highest upgrade worker. I am the master of the factory. Time's ticking. This place is going to self-destruct. Self-defense mode taking over.
I think it's missing a few spark plugs.
Let us see what you're made of. You are not done yet. I will miss the three upgrades and the crusher. Mrs. Limestone, please send the rest of my personal army to the office. I think the Underminer is on the loose. Whoever defeats our guests gets all new bolts. Maybe not all new. More like a couple of rusty new weapons. But whoever defeats them gets a knock on the head from the Underminer himself. Those fools couldn't kill time.
They work harder than you.
We don't have time to sit around. Throw that junk back at him.
Make your move and hurry.
Why didn't he say so in the first place?
We got him on the run!
Mrs. Limestone, I need more assistance in here.
I am not doing that again.
Hey, this must be Doug's underwater power and pressure plant.